Like most of you, I am spending a lot of time at home while I observe the governor's stay home, stay healthy order.
And it has been challenging to find things to do.
I'm spending a little bit more time at home, talking to my dogs quite a bit more than I usually would.
One thing that we can all be doing while we're finding ourselves at home is filling out the census.
I did. It took me about 9 minutes.
The census is really easy to do, and it's something that's really important.
The census is a requirement that every 10 years, everyone gets counted, no matter who they are.
It's been 10 years since we've conducted a census, and our state has changed so much.
I sponsored a bill this year to help affirm that everyone has the right to be counted and participate in a census without any fear or threat of intimidation.
Because it is imperative that everyone in our state is counted.
That means everyone.
And as we emerge from this crisis, we will also need good information so that when we're counted, we can actually get good funding from the federal government for important programs that help us to thrive.
When people aren't counted in the census, Washington State loses out on critical funding
and fair representation in Congress.
For example, in 2016, we received $16 billion. Yes, billion dollars.
That's money that went to things like our state's Medicaid program, which is healthcare for people who can't afford it on their own. Super important right now, right?
And children's health insurance, and for foster kids, and adoption funding, and the state's low-income childcare system.
All of which was possible because people were counted.
Without that money, or if Washington's population is undercounted,
and we get less federal funding than we deserve, many people will suffer from lack of health care, will be unable to work due to not having a safe place for their children to go to, and we won't get enough transportation funding.
These dollars go directly towards transportation needs in our state, like bridges and roads that help us get to where we need to go safely.
The census also impacts your right to be fairly represented in Congress.
If people move here or born here, we could earn another seat in Congress. But we won't know until folks like you fill out the census online today.
While you're home talking to your dogs,
hop online, go to 2020census.gov and fill out the census today.
Or for those of you that have loved ones at home that aren't wanting to go online, you can call 1-844-330-2020 for any additional questions filling out the census or if you need interpretation services. So please tell your loved ones to jump on the phone.
So I hope you'll join me in making our community healthy and safe.
Stay home, stay healthy, and get counted.